As our Hof Marshal has led us in for the second time on our opening season, he will now please lead in the balance of the Anaheim Karnevalsgesellschaft and our new Crown Prince and Par, Prince Daniel I and Princess Nicole I.
Okay, no, my shorts. We'll be leading everyone in Polonaise and Schunkel. Wir wollen, dass Sie wissen, dass mein schöner Prinz und ich Ihre Liebe, ich habe drei Hunde, three pups, ein Schwein, ein Pferd und Chickens!
As my beautiful princess so eloquently expressed, we want you to know that we both love animals. Princess Nicole has three dogs, a pig, a horse, and chickens. And I have a wonderful dog named Soho, as many of you know, which happens to really love to chase chickens and unfortunately spit out their feathers. So sorry.
Our simple rules. Number one, feel dancing, but make the chickens dance.
Absolutely, my little butterfly, dance to our feet ache. However, we forbid the chicken dance. And if you disobey, you may lose your pants. A lot of kissing is required, and remember, the one with whom you came to the ball may not be the same one you take home at all.
Number three, life is over.
So true, my fluffy kitty cat. You may mess up your costumes or leave food on your face, but if you must cuss, put halal in its place.
Number four, sackball, Prost! Oh,
you're so right, my delicious school. Everyone must drink, be merry, and with any luck, they may marry a woman. Sing loud. Whether good or bad, singing is required, or you will make us sad.
Number six. Missing the essay.
Number six is a favorite, my snuggle lady. Eat to your heart's content, for during carnival, there are no calories spent.
Number seven.
Leave off on the bike, Pina. Nobody gets to walk out the door before the Prince of Bar closes the dance floor.
Number eight. Hoi, Mr. Carnival, hello, and Hoi, Dish.
Very important, my Carnivals. Responding with a friendly halal is a must. Let's practice it now before we go bust. Everybody, Phoenix.
Because the prince has a way of tracking everybody down. We
At this time, we would like to introduce to you our Tanzmarischen for this year, Samantha Spaziano and Amanda Hernandez.
Stop.
just a quick pause to give some thanks to some people. We've had a lot of things that are done for our group. Everything from Kirsten Walzer, who is both our DJ and also our decorating coordinator. And we also have our Elf Rock Days, which was basically raised this season by German Karneval, who put together all the risers so the Elf Rock can now stand and have a better view of the dance floor. And we also want to recognize, after a decade, you may have noticed in the old uniforms, the Prinzengarde has a whole new look this season. And before we go on,